Beefcake Yeti, and you're at the Frozen Diner. Thanks for joining me. This is Alpha. Testing purposes only, Galciv 3. Amazing! Windows 64 only. Turn the volume down a little bit. You can hear me, maybe. Done. Oh, nope, hang on, I forgot. Graphics, yeah, we're good. We're good. Interface. Start new. Who do we pick? I never know who to pick. Terran Alliance, Dragon Empire, Deltarian Resistance, and Iridium Corporation. Terran, Homeworld Earth, Drengi, Kona, cruel, evil, evil race bent on exterminating.
You look exactly like Terrans.
Small and tiny, that's all you get. Random and random. Yeah, okay, that's interesting. Tweak some of that up, actually. I'm not gonna mess with any of that. Let's get started! Doing. I don't even remember Galciv 2. I do. Colony ship, scout. Okay. Whoa, look at that. It's amazing. I guess we'll send the scout out. Why not? Oh, what is this? Scouts report significant portions of planet are here by a pod-like creature. These pods bond with other sentient life. Those who are bonded with these pods experience significant physical pain at all times, but have heightened intelligence. What are your orders? Keep our people away from those things at all costs. No one should live with agony. Encourage our people to make use of the pods, but don't force anyone. Pragmatic research. Excellent. Require all colonists to be introduced to these pods. I'd like to split the difference. What is this? I don't even know what is this. This is amazing. Prairie land. Mountainous. Prairie land. Factory. What else do I build? I don't know what to build. Starport? Can I only build one thing at a time? Maybe not. Where's my cash? Billions of credits. This is amazing. Oh no, there's someone coming here. Look at this. Breaking the ice. Alright, what do I do? I don't know what to do! This is amazing! I'm looking forward to this for quite a while. Ships. Where'd my scout go? Is my scout destroyed? Oh, he's hidden in behind that boulder. Those residual boulders. Okay.
Pure research.
This is something. Constructorship.
Do I have a market center? I think I should build a market center, I think. I'm gonna have planetary defense. Ships, planets, stars, anomalies, influence. Okay. Idle ship. This is a survey ship. Oh. That's my turn. Turn and wait. Guess we should do another colony ship. Idle ship. Nebulous. Market center's almost done. The starport's almost done. This is amazing. Age of War, Age of Ascension. Done. Ooh, what do I do here? Maintenance. Yeah. Never surrender. Lost defender. Should bring that back home. Back. So much stuff. Wait, wait. Ship coming up too. This is great. Lost clutter. What is that? Oh, lost cutter. I didn't even read that correctly. That's amazing! Credits one space junk. Are you kidding me? Where do I put this cutter at? Sensors. Oh man. Mysterious hardware. What can we say? Wow, look at that. Thank you. It's done with starport and colony ship. This is really working out for us. Base defense. Something. Now, these are all coming soon. Okay. I guess I wanted to just get this out for us so we could explore a little bit of our small but known universe. So, we'll do a few more turns. Breath of fresh air. So benevolent. Economic stimulus. Wow. Woohoo! Let's see what else these other tabs do. Govern. Coming soon, coming soon, coming soon. Technology. Alright, that was that screen. Ideology. Pragmatism. Malevolence. Pragmatism. Benevolence. Diplomacy. We're at war minus five? You start out at war. It's amazing. Okay. Well, I'm going to end this here. I just wanted to do a little taste of this alpha just for testing purposes only, but, you know, it's not fun. You got to sign off that it's not fun, but it's fun and it looks good and it's going to get better. So let me know what you think in the comments and get back to me. Talk about it. As for now, this is BeefCakeYeti signing off. Thanks for watching.